friend. I could use your help.
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Duncan Hobhouse. Pleasure to meet you. I've heard all about you, of course, confronting trolls and dragons.
I suppose it must seem that way. I'm not sure it's justified. It's often been a matter of circumstance.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted, in which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well, mine unfortunately took the shape of a puff skein.
Surely you're joking. You can't possibly be afraid of a puff skein.
It may seem irrational to you, but my experience with them has been most upsetting. They eat bogeys, you know. Regardless of how reasonable I believe my fear of puff skeins to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puff Skein Dunkeen.
I'm sorry, but you have to admit that's rather clever.
I do not have to admit that. Everett said the same thing. Anyway, to make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the herbology professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants there. It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore. I was hoping you could go there and bring back evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
Very well. If I'm in the area, perhaps I shall take a look.
Grand. I'd very much appreciate it. Come and find me if you get the proof. I shall be forever in your debt.
Luke and Brattleby must have nearly wet himself when you won every single cross.
Hidden Herbology Corridor. Sounds intriguing. These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling. This must be the entrance to the Hidden Herbology Corridor. Lumos. Devil's Snare. Seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light. Reparo. Confringo. Seems the devil's snare is a chest of some kind. Confringo. I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Now that I think about it, Puffskeen Dunkeen, I think I shall keep this. You need to overcome your cowardice.
You can't be serious. This is awful. I don't know what to do now.
I'm doing you a favor. Disappointment like this will encourage you to become a stronger person.
I don't need to be stronger. I need to be left alone. Even Zenobia Noak will make fun of me now. You've wasted my time. You're not who I thought you were. Should never have trusted you.